All right, check this shit out. I'm probably the only white person in the Taiwanese airport, which is cool, because it means I am bigger than everybody else, and I'm going to get picked for the basketball team.